They call me the wild rose, but my name was Elizabeth. Why they call me that, I do not know.
Day I saw her, she was the one. She stared in my eyes and smiled, for her lips were the colors of the roses that grew down the river all bloody and wild.
I entered your room and knocked at the door. My trembling subsided in this sure embrace. He would be my first man.
Do you know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free?
On the second day he came with a single rose and set in me your loves in sorrow. I knocked my head as the light on the bed. If I show you the roses, will you? The third day, he took me to the river. He showed me the roses and the wicked. And the last thing I heard was a mother as it kneeled above me with a rock in its face.
The last day I took where the wild roses grow.
My name was Ólafsson.